Hey guys, Gage Slagle here, Columbiana Buick Cadillac Chevrolet. Here to take you a quick video of our 2016 Jeep Wrangler Unlimited Sport. Starting up front here. Notice the nice black paint. Normally you expect to see these things with a lot of rock chips, dings, that, scratching in the front of it. But the front of this thing is in really, really nice shape. Tread. It's even better than the fronts, rotated the back as it should be. See, the back seats are in good shape. Carpets are even nice and clean. You could use a quick back, but they're not even broke down. It still has like the lines in it, kind of like from the factory, you can see. Got our crank windows. Obviously, this is a removable hardcover up top. Open up the back here for you. You can see you got these two pull handles on either corner of the back of the seats. You can pull those, the headrest folds back, and then you can fold the second row flat, and then you can have a nice big trunk space. Fit some extra cargo if you go out grocery shopping, what have you. You got carpeted floor mats, all weather floor mats. Then we got a cargo mat for the back. Then we got a little storage utility underneath here. I'll lock that back up. Drop the glass. Shut this. See, the spare tire even has good tread left on it still. Package down below. Here, as soon as I get to show you guys this side. Yeah, walking around, it's in great shape. Paint's nice and clean. You can tell they actually took care of it because there's not a bunch of swirls and scratches in the paint. Not sure if the camera's really doing that justice, but it's just pure gloss down the paint. That's a really good indication of how the previous owner took care of the vehicle. Go ahead and hop up front here. Whew. All right, you can see we got 56,102 on the odometer. See, we have our Bluetooth hands-free calling, we have your aux port, aircon in the middle here. Obviously, we got the 6-speed manual 4x4 shifter on the floor. Got our 12-volt power outlets on either side. Locking center console. We have two tiers. Power outlet and USB port inside. Yeah. Here's some of our Bluetooth controls, menu settings, and then cruise control. Oops, sorry. Cruise control, Bluetooth, the menu. Yeah, guys. you guys want to come check it out, give me a call, take it for a spin. Cell phone number is 330-281-3756. My name is Gage Schlegel. I work with Columbia and Buick Cadillac Chevrolet. If you have any questions, give me a call, 330-281-3756.